The next thing we want to talk about is changing directions. When you dribble out, you stop the ball with your top of the foot and you roll it backwards. Let's watch these guys as they demonstrate this. You dribble the ball out, stop it with the top of your foot, roll back, and go in the opposite direction. Try it too, Luis. Try it a little slower just to show it. Stop, roll back, and going back the other direction. And now do it fast. There you go.